Get back! In the corner! Back!
You?
Yeah, me. You'd be dead otherwise. But I told a shadow to leave you with me.
Then get out of my way and we can call it even.
You know what I don't get? Why you let me go, then show back up making trouble?
You have no idea, do you? Enough of this! At least these meatheads know good equipment when they see it. Thank you.
I'm going to have some real fun. You're not getting out of here. I'll crush you!
Thank you. Don't move!
Who are you?
The last person you'll ever see if you're not careful.
You're not going to take me down.
I will if I have to. I killed those friends of yours, and I'll take you in dead if I have to.
Betel and Leto, you're working for the Silver Talon. And here you are saying that you're going to take me in like I'm the outlaw.
You're as good as working for that boss of yours.
I don't work for anyone.
Well, well. I was starting to think you had earned your fortune and left for good.
Shut up. What are you doing here anyway?
We came to rescue you.
Do I look like I need rescuing?
Oh, come on now. We came with good intentions. I can't even be fashionably late to a rescue now. You know, you could have taken my advice and avoided all this trouble.
Your advice isn't going to help anyone avoid trouble.
Oh, perhaps not. But it might just get them out of it in the end.
Or further in. Who was that? He's working with the Goliaths or for the Silver Talon?
I don't know. There have been developments. Let's get back to Marta's End and I'll tell you more. Our friend here can show us how to get there without drawing any more unwanted attention.